I got laid off 2 weeks before Christmas last year.
At 42 years old, Mark Pettengill's not your typical college-age student. Though here at Southern Maine Community College, his story is very typical. Out of work, he's gone back to school to learn a new trade, and the government is helping pick up the tab.
Where I got laid off, I went on unemployment, and the stimulus package is actually helping pay for my classes now, my full time, because I would never be able to afford that.
Obviously, we're very proud of what's happened.
Systems President John Fitzsimmons says job insecurity is one of the driving factors behind the enrollment surge. And for students who've opted to change directions, the tough economy may ultimately prove a benefit.
Maybe it's a silver lining, because for many people, they were in jobs that weren't paying well, they really weren't positioned well for the future, and this is the timeout they needed to come back to school and get the skills they need for the future.
But one of the most significant jumps is the number of students enrolling directly out of high school nearly doubled from 7 years ago. With tuition just $2,500 a year, it affords undecided students a chance to stay in school at significant savings.
Came here and decided to figure it out for myself before, you know, I spent hundreds of thousands of dollars on an education.
The system's goal is to continue growing 5 years from now, topping 20,000 students. But that means more funding.
As the state's economy comes back and the state revenues improve, we really need the state to be our partner as we go forward and serve more people.
Already, those schools are having to turn away applicants, and there are long waiting lines. For example, this year, more than 1,200 people applied for nursing, but Tory, the system only had about 200 slots.